You gotta be intentional with your gift. You know what I'm saying? You have to be intentional with your talent. You have to be intentional with your confidence. Everything's not made for everybody. So there's no way you think you can, there's no way I could possibly think that every painting that I produce, everybody's gonna love it. Sometimes I don't even love it. But what's crazy is sometimes those are the ones that get the most attention. You know? And the journey is yours. That's your journey. It's nobody else's. And you know, you gotta be careful of the empty advice. Everybody means well. But if they haven't been through what you're going through, concept advice is one thing. Experience, advice from experience is an entirely new ballgame. And that's where it gets a little tough in any business, really, but in this art thing, you taking a real leap of faith, thinking you're gonna make a lifestyle for the lifestyle off of coming up with an idea, putting it onto a canvas, and then finding somebody to sell it to consistently on a large scale. You know what I mean? Across all borders. Because when you're creating art, and you're trying to sell art, I don't know if you can just stay in one culture and blow, or just target another culture and blow. Art is about humanity. You know what I'm saying? Like, art depicts the world that we live in right now. Can't just depict one neighborhood, or one gender, you know what I mean? Or one way of thinking. They say think outside of the box. Most of the people that say that want you to think inside of their box. How crazy is that, right? But that's how we're giving it up. You know, multi-dimensional, graffiti, portrait art, fine art, freestyle, pop art. We're doing it all. And I'm fortunate to grow up in a community in which I saw all of that around me, so I was able to pick up how to tag, how to do fine art, how to work with different mediums. So now, the things I used to get in trouble for growing up, I get paid to do. How about that?